This is the story of the gallant air warriors who once ruled the skies. It also acknowledges the valiant courage of our airmen who guarded the country they loved and held allegiance to. Some of them sacrificed their lives for the honor of the country and became Shaheed, while some of them returned as Ghazi to share their experience with comrades. The legacy of these gallant air warriors continue to live in the hearts of every single Pakistani for the times to come, as they are truly our sentinels in the sky. In 1971, the enemy misadventured once again. However, the brave men in blue rose to the occasion and thwarted the nefarious designs. Enemy planes fell like stones and its air bases were struck with fury. Once again, astonishing and courageous stories of our valiant airmen came to the surface, which made the nation proud. These are the 100 gallant air warriors who exemplify who and what we are. For all the people of this nation, and especially the youth, these top guns are the true reasons to be proud of. We salute them and pledge to carry their legacy forward.